I'm trying the rocket racing thing. It says there's two modes. It's public and private as well. Ranked racing or tutorial. Oh, there's tracks and everything. That's interesting. Tutorial or ranked racing? I'll figure it out on the way. What rank am I? I'll probably be on ranked. It's the same thing. Progression. Alright, I just need to get top 4. Top 3 is always the main goal anyway. There a way to unlock? No. Car thrusters provide limited flight time. What's the gameplay gonna be like then? Cause I can't do the normal ones if there's gonna be. Alright. Day drifting by Sonics. Psionics, I mean. Oh wait, what? That's how to jump. Ah, that's gonna come in handy. I'm 7th though. What does triangle do? Ah, it boosts. Always down the inside. Cause then you turn the corner sharper. I'm 3rd place. Apparently there's meant to be secret paths and everything, but I can't see any. Alright, I'm 2nd at the moment. I have to get used to this. I won the last lap, last chance to overtake. Alright, I need to get boost and save it. I say that, but I used the boost first chance I had. And that's why I should have saved it. Oh, I came first. Alright. Ranked recap. Next race. So that's like 5 minutes each race. I should be loading into the next one. Yeah, it's matchmaking. Can eat. Oh, no time to eat food. Hey, Drew's playing in the background. Ah, oh wait, I'm fast because I came first. No. That makes sense. Wait, what? We've got ramps and everything. Give me a little boost doing that. Oh, jumping actually comes in handy. What happens if we hit one of these then? Come 2nd place and then drift. Oh, it just slows you down. So not too bad. Lap 2 out of 3. Still hit. Everyone's gonna be catching up now, aren't they? Surprised no one caught up from that. I'm guessing them things are boost pads. Last lap. Where's everyone gone? Alright, just avoid all hazard signs. They're probably all hitting them things, aren't they? I don't know if I'm against real people at the moment then. See, I got this covered. I missed the thing again. No way to look behind you. First place twice in a row. First place twice in a row, not place. I think two more races should do it. Oh, I had myself swallowed and that's disgusting. Customize your controls in the settings menu. Everything seems fine at the moment. There's a jump there. Oh wait, you could drive sideways? I know you could jump on walls, but I thought it's like to bounce from one to the other. I'm just gonna hold it down this time. What are these, like, speed pads? Yes, they are. Alright, that's 1 out of 3. So that was a three lap thing. The arrow's pointing this way. Oh, that's literally just... we're about to drive sideways, I believe. What's the point in the arrows? Is that where the jumps are? We're first again. Ah, I did a quest as well. Marble quest. And you wait until you see the actual corner to drift. Almost did a full one then. I almost filled up the bar. Messed up then. Honestly, you should fill the bar. They'll give you like full boost or something. I hit harder than that. What? That's fast. And this goes against harder competitors. last lap. Ah, so close. I don't know why I'm so focused on filling up this bar. It must be somewhere behind me, right? I messed up. And I'm not this good at racing. I mean, I usually come second or third on normal racing games. Apart from Need for Speed, I mess up a lot on them. Final like stretch road, and a ref did away. All right, next race. I just noticed, your car thrusted by a limited time. Thrusted to charge when you're not. Oh yeah, I could use thrusters to wait, how do I use that? What is it saying? Like a boost in the sky. It's the same map, but just stuff on it. Actually, one trying to do quest complete. How do you use boosted bar? Oh, that's how you look behind you. I don't even press the drift button then. Going this way. Finally found a super path. Oh, you can hold it? I don't remember what the song's called, but I know I like it. I doubt they're on drift by Nickelback, I believe. So close from doing for one. I'm gonna try this way. Probably gonna mess me up by doing that, but... I think photo for a long while actually. How am I so fast? Ah, I see them all like arriving after me though. That have long. And it's the last lap. Ah, I'm late. I messed up. First place again. So I need to get to, like, runs through before I end enough. Until I come second place, where everyone comes first. It's not saying next race or anything. Oh, I've got new wheels. Oh, you do unlock stuff then. Quests. I got a new character for this stuff. Looks a lot like Spider-Gwen. Reach gold, right? I'm not gonna do that anytime soon. Wheels, car body, decal, wheels, edit. No, might as well. Get into a burn fountain spray. Actually, this will be my last race. I want to eat food. Gem tracks. That's probably for the other event. Well, not event, new mode. I see the off track ones. It's the same map again. Maybe like, I think it's the same map. See, how do they, that's because they've got a different car type playing it. The road that came on. Covered. I'm not gonna make a full bar though, am I? Can jump for. Ah, you can that. Alright, I messed up then. Last lap. Got nothing back. Messed up by trying to do stuff. So close. And I wanna go. Alright, got it. I'm doing a lot of winning. Chill. I've been eating food the whole time as well. The turbo meter charges slowly on its own, drifting will increase it. Still wants to. Got vengeance, don't they?